guess we got to call in the dogs.
Yeah.
No warm up, straight to the battle. Janko going straight for position. I wonder if that's how he plays this matchup, like by getting top plat.
Oh.
Okay, keeps him there.
Oh,
up smash. That's
up smash.
A kill. Quick conversion by Yoba Light straight off the bat. Okay. Armor's out. I think he. No, still got his armor.
Is that a parry or just a shield?
Janko going in, with a dash attack, but Yobo is staying so close to him. Straight stands up.
Can you hear the game? I can't hear the game.
Oh, no. I haven't been able to hear the game.
Has it been the whole way? I feel like we were listening to it before. Oh, called out.
Janko's nodding
like
his head.
That.
He knows he stayed on that platform a little bit too long. Okay.
Ooh,
I think he jumped.
No, yeah, he jumped. Yobo with a comfortable lead. Ooh.
Janko taking top platform. Yeah. Comes down quickly. Picks up a couple up tilts. Where is he going to go with it? Continues with a down air. Ah, oh, no tech. No Z cancel. Oh, that egg were a little lower.
Wow.
All right, Janko brings it back. 3-3.
Okay.
Teammates in the background are cheering him on.
Janko is from Ottawa, correct?
That's correct, yeah. Canada.
Oh,
Canada,
wow,
very, very strong in this
those
game.
Those eggs getting scrambled.
We got some new age American players now. I'd say, like, Yobo at this skill level is someone who has been around for a while, but I think now is being seen as more of a threat.
Ooh, that sounds like a great match.
Oh, great neutral air to just kick him out. We got some cheers. Looks like Master Handjob versus Fire Blaster. Crowd popping off over there.
Ooh, getting scooped. Oh, great DI. Is that his jump? Oh, wow. Cold out with
force smash. We'll do it. Janko. Looking to bring it for Canada.
Oh, okay. The up smash.
Let's see if Yobo can throw some eggs.
Oh, too.
Went for
that's it. Risky.
Nice back air.
Oh,
ooh,
wow.
Catches the platform. Another back air. Yobo's doing really well spacing this.
Smidge of boost.
Yobo isn't being too aggressive with this edge guard. He's trying to conserve a little percent. Oh no. Parry roll. Yeah, Yobo just could not afford to get touched there. This is gonna be tough for Yobo.
Oh,
no,
the reversal.
And catches Janko.
Now
he needs a combo like he had at the beginning. This can literally be a forward smash.
Yes.
Yobo took too much damage while he was edge guarding Janko on when he was up 2-1. Janko's getting a little coaching by a fellow Ottawan. And Yobo is thinking about all the things he wants to
do. Yeah, Yobo doesn't have a coach, but I think he knows what he's got to do. A little more defensive.
Oh, Janko's flipping some pancakes with a couple up tilts.
Kills him. Just like that.
No damage, no percent, zero death, up tilt. Smash 64, Kirby, up tilt. Oh, nice down air.
Oh, the forward
another
smash.
Good combo.
Yobo. I think he's got a...
Janko wants to run away with this now.
Okay. Oh, I thought that would kill. Oh, that...
Long-reaching egg. Sniper.
Wow. Oh, Yobo no sniper. Way. That was an amazing egg. Oh, okay.
Jumps out of it. Good job by Yobo backing off once he knew he couldn't get anything. Yeah. Tech chasing with a few dash attacks.
Ooh. Word smash, man.
Another F smash.
Covers so much on the ground.
Oh. Big lead for Canada.
Oh.
Short range egg, long range
Yobo's
egg.
Yobo's eggs are just so on
he's
point.
He's got some omelets.
Oh, wow, that DI.
Oh. He'll be sad he missed that one. Another great
bait
with a downer.
Guard.
Breaks his shield. What will he do?
Oh,
beautiful
no.
attempt. He goes with the up air to... But barely gets any knockback.
Yeah, I think he was DI'ing the up B to the right. And
this is looking very bad for Yobo, but if he can steal a kill here somehow. Oh, just missed on that. He's got to take this. He's got to get something.
Yeah.
There it is.
Okay.
Good back air.
Now, as long as he could...
Yobo needs a combo. He does not want to be on last stock because it will be similar to last game where he just took damage.
Yeah. Ooh.
Oh,
wow.
Great job adding another aerial quickly.
Yeah.
Good stuff to Janko. Let's see if he can finish it out. He gets a couple up tilts.
This,
he was finishing
this
earlier in the game. Up air.
Oh.
Down air. Wow, up air to down air.
That was a good match.
Very nice.
I wonder who we got.
Well done, Janko. I think that would be considered an upset.